I totally believe in 3 Ds, that is devotion, dedication and determination. And this year, robotics, we have exhibited. The chief guest, also the naval officer, Mr. Rajiv Sood, who had come here, he appreciated these tankers, whichever you exhibited.
What does freedom mean to you, ma'am?
Freedom has certain limitations. No, anybody who wants freedom cannot acquire the freedom on his own, or he cannot say, you cannot go and say, stand in the center of the road saying that I have freedom, or they cannot just go and drive however they want. So freedom has certain limitations. We need to have certain restrictions on freedom, what to do and what not to do. Only then we will be able to live in a very peaceful environment.
Wonderful. I think it was a very different perspective which I heard first time. Now, what does Independence Day would mean to you, ma'am?
Of course, so many leaders have just fought for us, and so many leaders whom we have identified, and there may be so many millions more whom we would not have identified in order to gain independence for India. Independence doesn't mean, yes, we have got the freedom, but you know, the independence in the real sense, it means we need to be dedicated, and I totally believe in 3 Ds, that is devotion, dedication and determination. These 3 Ds are very important. Of course, we will be independent, but how to preserve this independence of ours, that is very important. So many leaders have worked hard and they have given us independence, but how are we going to protect this independence? So that is the need of the hour. And you know, the leaders like Gandhiji, they had trusted the youth of today. So accordingly, the youth have a greater dedication towards the country. They will have to do certain things. The first thing, it has to start from home, and accordingly the children have to be from their work atmosphere, as well as the dedication towards the community, towards the society. They have to do a lot. So wherever the people are suffering, now take for example, North Karnataka is suffering. So today's youth should have a courage to take up the responsibility on their shoulders, and they will have to do something for the society. And real independence we will be able to see only when we do some work for the society with so much of commitment and hard work.
Yeah, I think this 3D is, I will at least go and remember this, and I'm sure people who are going to view this will also be inspired by 3Ds of yours. You've been seeing the Independence Day, and it has evolved over a period of years in terms of where the message has been passed, right? So how unique was this year for you?
This year it was a little unique, because we used to have all these programs and all these things, and our children usually they perform in a very fantastic way, and they show their real inspiration. Even the parents are very much dedicated, you know, unless and until the parents are dedicated, the very presence of these parents themselves show how much respect they have for the nation, and they just they send their children, even though it's a holiday, they just try to spend their time, and then they come and then they participate in this event. I salute all those parents who have just taken part in the function. And this year, robotics we have exhibited. So your team has exhibited robotics on the 73rd Independence Day. These tankers which you exhibited, really it was a wonder. And of course, the chief guest, also the naval officer, Mr. Rajiv Sood, who had come here, he appreciated these tankers, whichever you exhibited. And so this year, you know, parents have appreciated whatever you people have exhibited. So accordingly, and today, even our Prime Minister Modi had spoken so much about the wastewater, like how much water is being wasted in our country. So we need to preserve water, that is, because otherwise in future generation there might not be water. So accordingly, you have just exhibited with regard to the wastewater, how to control it also. So I'm really thankful to the team, and this robotics exhibition is a great achievement this year, that's what I feel. So I'm very much thankful for the management, our chairman, Mr. Rajashekhar Reddy, and Mrs. Bhagya Rajashekhar Reddy, who is the secretary of BRS. They have guided us to a greater extent, and you know, whatever we just ask for the upliftment of the school or for the development of the children, they have never told no for that. And accordingly, I'm very much happy to work under such a management. who are always with us and who are the guiding spirit, and even our secretary madam is always a guiding spirit. She always encourages to have all these activities, and our chairman is all the time, he is on his heels in order to support the students to a greater extent. I thank the management to a greater extent for having been given me an opportunity to serve in this esteemed institution, and also to bring all these things like robotics and all these things. They have introduced us, they have introduced this to us, and accordingly I thank them so much.
Wonderful. Thank you for your feedback and thank you for inputs too.